Welcome guys, this is 2017, and today we're gonna play a new game called FEZ. I don't know how to spell it, but it's just a game I really like to try it, and just enter and see it, because I already saw the beginning. I was recording, and I thought that I was recording my voice too, but it wasn't recording. So I'm gonna restart a new beginning, so let's just begin. Alright, I'm asleep. I woke up. Oh, I can. Okay. Going out. He sent me a mailbox. Walk up to the mailbox, okay? What the? I know. We're gonna enter somebody's house without permission. There's nothing in here. Let's go out. Locked doors require a key to open them. Okay. Another house, we're breaking houses. What is this? There's nothing. Nico! And the butterfly. Hey yo, who's there? Open the damn door! Oh my god, it's cool. Sorry, I'm a little bit sick. Oh, there are no such things as devil squares. Okay, only regular squares. Okay, thank you for the information. Bye bye. Another house. Is there any food in here? Nothing. It's already night. I arrived. Ha, there are you. Today is a special day. Adventure is ready. It's Gomez time? Anytime now? Just you, there you go. Okay, there's cube on my head. I can understand you. That was what it's called. And that puts me on fire for us. I don't know what that is. Okay. Okay. Okay, I understand. What can I do? Excuse me. Is that a hat? It looks like Aladdin's hat. Here we call it Barbouche. Wow. I get superpower. Use QRD to change your perspective. Okay. Did you hear that? Okay. It's not the game. Alright. I'm sure it's not the game. I told you it's not the game. It's not the whole game. I have the hat. And why I can't have the drums? Oh my god. I press enter. The magical cube. Oh, it chose me the whole village. How is it? Gomez? Something went wrong. I need your help. I was sent to guide you. I am Dot. Okay, Dot. The what? The Xehedron has been fragmented, shattered and scattered all over the world. Okay, you must restore it. Without it, everything would collapse. You have received the gift. A great secret has been revealed to you. There is a world beyond your village. I told you. And dimensions beyond the ones you occupy. The stone leads to the outside world, but for now, it's sealed shut. The marking on it indicates that it won't open until you have collected at least one cube. There are many such doors in the world, each requiring more cubes than the last. To reach the end of this journey, you will need to find all 32 cubes. But first, you must leave this place. Okay, the night is already here. There are 8 cubes, cube bites in this village. Like this one right here. Together, they form a full cube which you can use to unseal the door. Find them! Okay, Owen? So quick. Shiny golden cube. Very important. Gotta find them all. Or else the universe collapses with you in it. No pressure. No pressure. And remember, use the key to change your perception. Perspective. Now get going. There's nothing in here. Let's try the cube. Right. Is it the door? There is a golden cube. I can see it. Yay! Another door. Let us break the houses. Another golden door. Okay. Wait a minute. Can't I do this? There's nothing. Oh, there's a golden cube. A treasure? Open it. Ah, here it is. A treasure chest. It's opening it, okay. What I got? A key! We have found the key. Keys can open any locked door, but can only be used once. Sorry for cursing. Another key, but no! Re-enter. Another cube from the maze. There's no other door. Oh, I thought it beat me. Thank you for the golden cube, miss. You have found the treasure map, okay? A map of what to where? I don't know. Figure it out yourself. Okay. I'll just search for more. What the? Okay. I have nothing to do here. Did I enter here? Treasure chest? Okay, I know. Another key! Okay, let's go. Already took it. I really need to find getting dizzy. Did I enter this house? I'm really start getting dizzy. What is that? is a long time. It's your turn now. I'm tired. Plus there's the eye thing. Oh, so I have to... I'm doing one time. I know! I entered here. Should I go? Oh man. Kitchen. Oh, golden cube. Oh my god, sorry. How can I go up? Did it. Now you can unseal the door. Let's go. should go there, down. I'm keeping dying. Or let's just finish going. I hope not dying while I am doing my job. Oh my god! I just wanted to check the world. Okay, this. Are these mouse? Is it here? I guess it's a key. Okay. Is that the door? Yay! The door is unsealed. Are you ready to begin your adventure? Of course! But not now. Enter. Hey, listen. I know this is your first time outside the village. So if you get lost, you can use the world map. Press space to bring up the world map. Out the space, like this. Space? No. Easy. My god, I was about to fall. God, nanda kore? Nani kore? Nanda kore? I guess. This is gonna be hard. Okay. I did it? No, not yet. I was about to fall. Aww. Yes, I did it! Okay, let's carry on. Open. Would you open the door, please? Where is the door? Oh, here it is. So, that's it for now. We're gonna finish this episode in another time. And thank you for watching. Subscribe if you like the video. And sorry if I was stupid playing this game. And see you in another video, guys. Thank you for watching. This is me, FEZ. Bye-bye.